Padmini Kolhapuri and Tutu Sharma's son Priyank Sharma tied the knot with producer Kareem Morani's young daughter Shaza Morani on Thursday, the 4th of February. Many celebrities stepped out to bless the sweet couple on their matrimony, including Priyank's cousin's sibling duo, Shraddha Kapoor and Siddhant Kapoor, Anil Kapoor, Shakti Kapoor, Juhi Chawla, Poonam Dhillon, Bhagyashree, Sunny Deol, Suraj Pancholi, among others. Pictures and videos of the same are now making it to the cyberspace, and it does look like a star-studded affair. Shraddha Kapoor, who only recently arrived in Mumbai after a month-long shoot, looked ethereal in a simple traditional attire as she smiled for the paparazzi. While the bride and the groom definitely made heads turn, Shraddha and rumored beau Rohan Shrestha also grabbed many eyeballs. The duo was even clicked leaving the venue together later in the night, accompanied by the actress's brother Siddhant. As they headed towards the car, paparazzi requested a pair to pose for more pictures, but they politely refused and left for the parking lot. Shraddha, who was recently snapped at the Mumbai airport, was asked a similar question even then. In a video circulating on social media, as she leaves the premises, a paparazzo is heard asking the actress about her marriage in Marathi. In response, the actress tries to dodge the question by simply laughing it off and saying, "What are you saying in Marathi?" Rumors and speculations about Shraddha's marriage have been going on for quite some time now. It reignited recently after Varun, while expressing his gratitude for the wishes pouring in for him and Natasha, hinted that Shraddha may soon be tying the knot too. The actor, in a social media post acknowledging Rohan's congratulations, seemingly hinted that he could be the next one to take the plunge. Post this, Shraddha's father and veteran actor Shakti Kapoor spoke exclusively with E Times and reacted to the buzz and said, "Well, I don't know what reports and speculations are surfacing on the internet, but I shall always stand by my daughter." He added, "That means in every decision of her life she takes, including her marriage. Why only Rohan Shrestha? If she comes and tells me whoever she has chosen and wants to settle down with, I will not have any objection." Talking about Rohan, Shakti said, "Rohan is a very nice boy. He does come home, but he has come home since childhood. Shraddha hasn't told me that she plans to marry him. To me, they are still just childhood friends. I do not know if they are serious about each other."